Also at the Biloxi City Council meeting, the council approved a bid by Keesler Federal Credit Union to use the ballpark marquee inside the stadium. The agreement comes after Keesler Federal won the bid for naming rights last month. Bids were advertised and Keesler Federal won over the Biloxi-Shuckers for the naming rights after MGM's relinquished the naming rights in May of last year. Details about the new name have not yet been decided.